positive correlation is above zero and all the way up to one. So basically what's happening with the positive correlation is that as one variable goes up, the other one goes up as well. So for example, amount of time studying and test scores. The more time you study, the higher your score.